Hey, what's going on, everybody? It is Sonic Plus Adventures here, and I'm back here with another video in this new thing that I'm going to be doing in this series called Unboxing Sonic, where we unbox and review GE Sonic Plusies. So, since I recently got the classic Eggman on Christmas, I recently completed the GE Classic line, 1991 to 1994. And I love the GE Classic line. It sets the games here. It sets Sonic the Hedgehog with Boy in 1991. So I pretty much love the franchise. But I'm gonna be viewing the other plus these that I got. But let me just show you.
Oh, there it is. So two, I got Shadow here. And then I just got three. And all the other plusies that I just got.
Oh, and I just recently got the modern Amy Rose Plus and Roots of Bat Plus, but I'm gonna be viewing them in a video that's coming very soon. And so, I pretty much like the classic line. I just got the new Sonic Mania game in the Nintendo Switch, but I can't find a plug for the TV right now. But let's not get up with it right now. What matters is that I recently completed the GE Classic line. So, for starters, we're gonna go with the Sonic, so let's get started. Okay, so first off, I'm gonna go with the main Sonic that I use in my videos, the GE Classic Sonic. Now, I pretty much like this plus. I love this plus very much in the Classic line. So I pretty much like him because he has the black eyes, and the belly, and the shoes, and the red bottoms right over here. I pretty much like this plus, and it's pretty much in a great pose right over here because the hand attached to the head and the other glove that is attached to the belly. And I pretty much like this plus right over here, and I use this in videos, in episodes of my series Sonic Plus Adventures, but it's coming very soon in the future. So I pretty much like that plus because I love him! Yeah, and the plus is. And I usually do the voice of Classic Sonic or Mario. So I pretty much like him. So that's Classic Sonic. I pretty much like this plus. Okay, next up for the Classic line, we have Miles Tails Prower, or Tails the Fox for short. Now, he appeared in the second game of the franchise, Sonic the Hedgehog 2, released in 1992. He met Sonic the Hedgehog, and they become partners over the years, and I pretty much like him. But I'm gonna have to get a new voice here because, well, my voice is kind of deep, and I use it for Classic Sonic, like this.
Sonic, why am I gonna play this plane?
Yeah, you see my voice is kind of cracked up right here, but I pretty much like this plus, and GE has made an awesome job with the Tails plus and the Classic line of Sonic the Hedgehog. So I like him very, 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 very much. He appeared in every game in the Sonic franchise, including the brand new Sonic series in Netflix called Sonic Prime, if you haven't heard about it. So that's the review of GE Miles Tails Prower, or Tails for short. Okay, so the third one is Sonic and Tails' friend, Knuckles the Echidna, from Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Now, I love this plus, but I need a voice to be Classic Knuckles. I just need to find someone to be the voice of him. So, he protects the Master Emerald from someone who steals it and keeps his floating island up in the air. Because without him, the island would fall off. And he appeared in the Sonic Hedgehog 3 game, even Sonic and Knuckles. This is where Sonic and Knuckles became friends, and they continued to save the world from Dr. Eggman, to save this world. Yeah, so I love this plus, and I'm gonna use him in a video that I'm gonna be planning to make, but it's coming very soon. So I love this plus. And GE, you do amazing with the Classic line. So I love him very much. So the fourth one that I'm gonna be feeling is the Classic Amy. She appeared in Sonic CD, and she is so obsessed with Sonic the Hedgehog that she appeared in Sonic CD and every game in the franchise of Sonic the Hedgehog. Now, she's pretty, and she also had that red band on her head, and a scarf, and they also had a great twist tag here, now, and the shield right here.
so I predict. So I love this plus, but I'm gonna need a voice to be the voice of classic Amy now. Yeah, but it's gonna take me some time to pick out the voices, and I just need someone to help me with the voices, like a channel with like the name of Sonic and Friends, which is who go subscribe right now. I'll leave a link in the description below. So I pretty much like this plus here. See appearing in Sonic CD. Yeah, now the last one of the GE Classic Collection is the GE Dr. Eggman that I got last Christmas. I mean, this Christmas. So, he's the enemy of Sonic the Hedgehog, and he always gets beaten by him, and every plan fails. But he has an assistant that is Metal Sonic and the other robots. So, Metal Sonic is an assistant, and he helps Dr. Eggman with his plans to defeat Sonic the Hedgehog and take over the world, but Sonic and his friends always snaps him, and he always freaks out and get angry when his missions failed. I like this plus because of the mustache, and the blue glasses, and the red suit and brown pants, and the buttons on the pants, and the gloves. So that's the review of Dr. Eggman, which means the GE Classic Collection of Sonic the Hedgehog is complete. Now, since I reviewed all the characters for the GE Classic Collection, the plush collection is complete. You guys, that was my GE Classic Plus collection of Sonic the Hedgehog. Alright, you guys, I hope you enjoyed this video with me, and if you do, make sure to like and subscribe in the channel Sonic Plus Adventures, and make sure to ring the notification bell so you never miss a video that is coming very soon, and I'm gonna need some voices to become Knuckles, Amy, and Dr. Eggman. So I'm gonna need some help with this. And also, make sure you never miss out on any episode of the series of Sonic Plus Adventures that is coming very soon. That's right, creator! You heard of the creator? Make sure you like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you next time! See ya, fast fans!